I'm so misunderstood, but I live for this. My money's good, and I came to win. So step on up, and I promise you, only one of us gonna make a lot alive, and it's not you. Only one of us, only one of us gonna make a lot alive, and it's not you. Only one of us,
only one of us gonna make it out alive.
Second down, Gates, touchdown, Browns. Great play there. Sanders puts one there. touching the football, but you're also counting on his intelligence and playing the game as well.
In the left-hand column, 5 points with 7 to go in the ballgame. On second down now. Try to take this home, no run. To do next. On fourth down, Gates. That stretch run by complete. And he's going to have the Browns first down. Up the middle they go, Jennings. Now it looks like he'll throw here. And his throw is incomplete.
Action time. Off of the tip ball for the defense to rally and make a tackle.
We got to have two hands on the football here as they run first down. The Browns are rolling as we say so.
Ray, I'm so glad to have you back on the field. I never got a chance to really see you in action. Well, you watched me on TV, right? A little. We didn't get the Browns much where I live. Well, I'm not going to be that old man and say, back in my day, da-da-da-da. But I'm just glad to be back on the field. I'm so glad to have you out there. You're more electric than I remember. Enough fanboying. Do you know how much this game meant? No, I did not. Not only to me, but the entire team. It's a big deal. How big? The Browns have not gotten to the AFC Championship since the year I was born. It was the drive. I'm sure you heard of it. Oh yeah, the Ernest Biner fumble and Janaway went all the way down the field. Correct. It's been that long. And it's our job to right the wrongs of 87. And I heard that your cousin's in the league. Am I wrong? No, he is. And we got to play him next week. Beautiful. Well, hey, look at it this way. At least it's here. And you beat him last time. So you should beat him this time, right? Correction. We're beating them this time. That's the spirit.